thought he'd send me the message in the group. Hold on. I've told Jamie to, if he wants to see a class game, he needs to get on the Moncock 69 YouTube channel right now. I'm gonna attempt to broadcast it. If it doesn't work, then we'll just give up. Who are you? EXD Deal Bien. Alright. Mannheim. Augsburger Panther. He would love to, but he's away to get his tracksuit on for the Fofford game. He better not be actually wearing the tracksuit. Huh? No. Nah, yeah, that is rotten. Like, when you forfeit against Annan. Inverness are playing at the moment. Are they? Man City's beaten Crystal Palace.
Good evening, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Our matchup tonight is two
David
terrific
Silva
teams from the Eastern Conference. Our game is between the Devils and the New York Rangers.
Chimney
Corner. And as we approach game time, here's Eddie.
Well, we have two teams that
in
are
never going to be Champions
League. They don't
like
each other very much, so stay tuned. Have I
they?
Expect some fireworks here tonight.
Flash scores has gone downhill. It amazes me on flash scores. You can get all the NHS.
Enrique's ready for the
a man has just died from heart failure.
You can get all the for the Rangers. A fierce rivalry going back years between these two teams.
Maybe you can get the
and
NHL.
Continues right now with the opening face-off begun.
What's on flash goes? Oh, yeah, I've got the other point.
And a good job with the goal crease.
And then you wake up in the morning, so you've got all the updates.
Missed. Swung back to the point. Big point blank save there.
Oh.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
You get the luxury of the ass opening 3 seconds quicker than for everyone else.
And the possession taken by Green.
And that's exactly what we do. It's such a low amount.
Good work
you
through
forget.
Center eyes by Taylor Hall.
Whereas it's 20 quid a month, you remember.
Let's go. Ray's always got something on his mind. Let's hear from him now.
You're not going
to
get too many
well,
jokes, Doc, from
if
these
the
coaches.
NHL are listening
both
to this
of them are so serious about
tell.
What they do, even in talking to them before the game. Their
worst
answers are short,
chat ever.
They're crisp, and they
want
to get down to the
puck.
Always appreciate hearing what's going on down there, Ray.
Yeah.
Snaps a wrist.
Look at these two minks playing NHL. Complaining about the cost.
And possession snapped up by Zibanejad.
Where's the Brayhead clan? That's what I'm all about.
In the defensive zone, still on the move. And
it's better than bloody
in.
Milton Keynes Lightning.
One timer.
That's the
and
worst
a
name.
Good save in the goal crease.
That's why they won't be in the division. Well, there'll only be two. You only play teams outside your division twice, and you play the ones in your division four times.
Solid, clean win.
50 something games
play.
It looks like that.
Puck,
good
work there. They'll have to try
there's more teams this year.
The
they've added more teams in because of these leagues.
Looks ahead to start
so that's
something.
Why you've got Milton Keynes. It's either Milton Keynes. I think it's Milton Keynes Lightning.
Playing
Thunder.
DC's trying to do
is,
way too much there with that offensive opportunity. And that's directed
anything
straight
with
up to Grabner.
In front of it. It's never going
backhander
be
to the net.
Oh, did I miss?
Puck loose now picked up. Tied up on the boards. Nice keep at the blue line.
I think
there's
meant to be.
They're
meant to be. I think we're trying
to
get one going.
You're not going to get many chances from there, guys. He's right in the middle of the ice and he misses the net.
Yeah.
Offside stops the clock. He won't avoid
oh,
something for doing that.
Yes.
And so out of that, to
yes.
No one's surprise,
fight.
We're going to have a scrap. He was looking for some attention. He's
what?
Going to get it.
That was... Didn't even get a chance to throw a punch. That player's getting sacked.
It's mercifully ended for the visitors. The home crowd is ecstatic. They're making all kinds of noise.
Conor McGregor on your team. Yeah, I know. How hard is that guy's fist? Imagine if he punched you without the helmet on. Your head would go up like those pictures of Klitschko's.
Great body check there.
When it's all the way up to space.
The Rangers continue to probe up the wing. Scooped up by Faust.
No. Give that goalie never the same as if you watched another. It live.
Right on his stick, can he get
you
it
still
out?
Got anybody
clear
on you?
Back out, and so they can get to the bench for a change. Shot back to the other end, and that means icing.
Let's get it all.
Just under 8 minutes remaining wrestling. Here in the first period. Neither goalie
there are grown
has
men
made
who
any
watch
mistakes
wrestling.
So far.
Grown
let the shot
men.
Fly. Laid on to Prout.
Nicely I think you understand how it's entertaining.
Trying to go to Zibanejad. Fires, got a piece of that one.
No. Great I don't job think Paddy Power can take bets on
us. Defended away by Zibanejad. Gathered in by Prout.
They always take the piss out of people who ask why you can take bets on it. But I suppose, yes, it is scripted,
New
but
York's accelerating ahead through
don't,
center
I suppose
ice.
You don't know outside of it. No.
Pope checked away by Prout. His attempt
by the
to
way,
Henrique.
Imagine that being the subject of your betting life.
A good deep there.
You're putting a coupon that on this weekend. No, I can't. I've spent all my money on Emmerdale through the week.
Oh, a close call there. You have to give yourself a chance. That
when's the next plane going to crash?
Gains the zone. Fires.
Put a bet on Emmerdale having another plane crash. You'd probably not get any good on that. What is this? How much is the fish thing? Why does this keep coming up in the chat?
Two guys together with force. Big force.
Kieran keeps on. He's just asked it again.
Oh, that nasty hit. Somebody's going to come to the aid of that player.
I don't know. We can be having a conversation about fucking NHL or whatever. And Kieran just piling this. How much is the fish? I'm like, I don't understand what you're on about.
Riders lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Moved along
I put something on last night just asking a question or something and out of nowhere he just put I'm away out with two lesbians. Thanks for the info. That doesn't really help with what I was asking.
And offside is called on the play.
You might be listening.
The Devils prevail on the draw. Good defensive play, hand to eye in center ice.
Why did that boy? That boy just did.
And that's one. First period has been played. Don't know about you, but I've got a lot of ink left here. Few entries,
random.
No goals on that scorecard.
I know everyone talking about what games they played when they were a kid. Never mind nothing, that. Nothing. How much is the fact?
Puts one off.
Maybe since yesterday, he's actually genuinely been stood in a supermarket trying to work out how much the fish is. He's still there now, just shouting and spitting at the man behind the counter.
The Devils prevail again. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one.
Need
what
it.
A
I want
tough
it.
Grab.
Tell me how much this fish is.
Quick work on the faceoff.
This game's been lacking in
the Rangers in their own end of possession as they try.
Oh, so slow.
Big chance
so
here.
Man.
Marvelous save by Schneider.
Later. Win it.
Stefan's pickpocketed again. Speared along by Green. Gets in, looks over his options here. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
Mark Stahl's skating ability gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit.
New York's got that neutral zone faceoff.
It's quite close to here.
Let's it go. Good work with the stick.
It.
Looking to Zibanejad.
I went to McDonald's.
The Rangers through the neutral zone have it. Breakaway.
Oh, I went to McDonald's.
By Rick Nash.
Got my chicken select.
Moore's got it in his
own stop that Monopoly thing already. That wasn't on for very long.
No. Gotta get it on net.
Those are opportunities
I got barbecue.
You dream about. You cannot
I meant
miss
to get
net.
Chili. Quite annoyed with myself. Panicked when I was at the thing. Palmieri. They had a woman, we pulled up and we were waiting behind a van and there was a woman stood there with a she worked for McDonald's, stood there with like a tablet. I don't know. I took a tablet on a cable. And then, so I wound down my window, and she was like, "Oh, you just make your order at the wall bit." I was like, "I asked what I do every time I'm here."
Lundqvist's quickness is a great asset. Is this your service to me?
I think every second car she was taking their order on the tablet. New Jersey's got another win. Terrific. Must be for what they do when it's busy.
And a whistle.
Come on. I was like, "Are you only here to point me to where the I have to speak because I'm aware of how this place works."
New Jersey's got that win. Great glove save. He covers, and a face-off will follow.
If it wasn't for him, we'd be out of the playoffs already.
Good face-off win. Drilled. That hit somebody.
Miller's nicked out here. Imagine if you didn't have protection on him. That would have happened off the screen. Bad enough when you accidentally hit your ankle with a putter when you come off the green. Cockily spinning it round. And then smacking your ankle bone. Done that a few times.
New York's got it. Good job. Ooh, with the poke check.
Steal.
The Rangers lug the puck in their own end. Gets in. What'll he do? Lets it go.
Oh,
didn't miss
wild.
By much. I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net in this situation.
This guy's shite.
No,
in the end, he just shot it and gave it to the net.
Let it go. Turn the side.
Oh, yeah. I didn't realize I had it.
What a hit.
Had bonnets in that car. What car is it?
Ooh, and he lost it. He better get back.
The Ford Fiesta. That's what Fudge Bonnet has.
Oh, and he's hammered. He might have seen him at the last minute.
Oh, there's so many people dead.
They have just four players on the ice. Their fifth is slow to his feet and back to the bench. He's hurt.
Cleared back down the ice. And yes, it's icing and the face-off will come back. A little under 9 minutes to
that mascot of yours is getting well. Oh, I was too busy watching the mascot. He was getting well rowdy in the corner.
New Jersey's pulled ahead by one. They haven't dominated in play, but they're ahead on the scoreboard. They've won the faceoff. Gains the zone and looks over his options. In all alone! Brilliant save by Schneider!
Schneider! Oh, can't catch him.
He's alone. He hits the post again.
Someone in the crowd died. Getting hit by a traveling puck.
The Devils get the draw. Off a body.
Oh, I was running about quite straight away like I had the puck.
Puck held near the point. Hammered. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this
area. Oh, man, one player.
You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Picked up by the defense. The Rangers have gotten to the neutral zone. Gains the blue line. Breakaway. Acrobatic stop by Schneider. Gathered up again. Breakaway. Oh, that was close.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Neutral. Where is it?
A shot.
Okay.
Can he clear? To Zuccarello.
When's this?
He's all alone. Wonderful stop by Schneider.
When's this baby coming out?
Enormous collision.
Bennett's on the lip after that big hit. Growing. He's working his way slowly to the bench.
Directing that one to Nash.
Look at that. Brain damage everywhere. Did even a boy or a girl?
Puck is scooped up by McDonough.
Oh yeah, I couldn't remember.
The Rangers organizing back in their own end.
I was trying to remember the other day. I knew it was one or the other.
He's kept it in. Keeps the pressure on. Sent back out, so finally they can get the change they were looking for. Corralled by McDonough.
Not a chance, what?
Two periods have been played in our game. A lot of goals have been scored, and maybe even more coming up in
game.
The third. New Jersey's in a nail biter here after 2-1. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Imagine being on your day off and beating
Deacon. Trail going into this third period. They have to start converting some of those chances that they've had. The time of possession has been in their favor, but they're still down.
Hammers one.
Ooh.
Can't get it on net.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room. This game has really started heating up,
here we
and
go.
It's carried over to after whistles.
The guy's checked out and one hit punching, one punch, whatever it is.
Face-off win here. Huge stop by Lundqvist. Lundqvist's position was key on that outstanding stop. He missed the net. Slid to Zuccarello. He gains the zone. Goes to the backhand. Saved off the mask.
Yeah, we've got one person watching.
Snapping a pass to Palmieri.
Better just come up with one.
And the puck gathered in by Taylor Hall.
Could be Jamie.
Play to be made now by Mark Stahl. Solid work there by Green. And he's hammered.
Nice big hit there.
Oh, when he's playing like that, he is effective. Gathered in by Palmieri. The Rangers arrive at center.
I didn't realize it was the third period. I need to get a move on and actually score a goal.
Corralled by Lovejoy. Puck is thrown to Zajac. The Devils control the play along the boards. No! I know that shot just missed the net, but that thing was moving. Two sticks together, they cancel. Oh, and he is drilled.
Can't get
it. The Rangers in their own end setting things up. And that one shot down the ice, and it will be an icing. Under 7 minutes have passed. The Devils ahead, 1-0. Nice face-off work. Perfect pass. Into the end of attack. Let's it go. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific
save. Pile up at the net.
Propelled to Moore. Breakaway chance. Outstanding save by Lundqvist.
Where he belongs. Bad pass.
Back on his stick. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Shoots one. And it's driven away. He's
down it. There's always a 2-0 lead in this game. Why?
New Jersey's prevailed again on
maybe
the face-off of the neutral.
But,
one into another. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense.
11 seconds.
Good place to shoot from. The glove like lightning. Grabner's tripped and a penalty should be coming.
The lead penalty.
Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here.
Yeah,
Devils suffer
off.
A tripping call. Stepan's lost another, and so is his team. Shot. Break. That shot hit somebody. He is shut right off. You talk about a big chance. Oh, that's a great save by Lundqvist.
Could have had a shorthanded goal there.
Taken over now by Palmieri. And he is reefed. He's alone.
What is it?
Superb save by Lundqvist.
Oh, what was that? I didn't even mean that.
And so it shot the legs, and we get an icing call as a result. A little under 7 minutes still to play in this period. The Devils have widened their lead. It's now two goals. The Rangers have control of the puck in their own end. Puck loose, good defensive play.
Oof.
And he's all alone. What a save by Schneider. New Jersey's done it. Back at full strength. Shoots. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Schneider's far and away been the best player in this hockey game. He has faced an inordinate amount of shots in this contest, stopped just about everything, and as a result, he
caught right over him and couldn't get it past. A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender. Outstanding save.
Schneider's not had it.
I've seen way too much
on
of this pushing and shoving after whistles. I think the referees need to take control of this game. This fight between two bitter rivals is over. This particular fight is over, but I anticipate a few more before the night is over. Well, these guys will have 5 minutes to get back dressed and get ready to go again at some point.
Lindbergh's a tough defender.
Stepan's lost another one. Pitching it to Camilleri. Passing one off now to Bennett. The Rangers setting things up in their own.
At least everybody's been stepping around with.
Pitching this one to Bennett. He shoots. They can't find the target.
It's good that you're laughing at disabled people on a YouTube broadcast.
Into the neutral ice area. Possession seized.
But
by
no one will watch.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Maybe that person makes him sure I'm not playing any of his music again.
And it's a penalty coming. The Devils have accrued a penalty. It's a minor for slashing.
A YouTube channel with no subscribers is playing my music.
Hasn't been effective yet. Carried from the defensive zone towards center.
Hello.
And he steps across the line.
Get down. I think I just tackled my own goalkeeper.
The Rangers continue on in their own end. Gets in. What'll he do? That's the way to make him pay. Oh.
Almost out of nowhere, the defender steps into him. That hurts.
That plays offside. Worth its name is going to let that go.
Some other guy came steaming in and said.
Strikes me as odd.
Well, he must be late for his alarm clock because that's how late it was.
We have seen the conclusion of yet another fight.
Not the last one, Doc. I got that sneaky feeling.
Yeah, that's actually me.
More
got.
Times than not, you drop your gloves like that, you're going to spend at least 5
Living
minutes
on
in the box.
2-1. It's a small victory.
New Jersey's collected another victory on the faceoff. Up the wing and moving well.
No. He's still
into
not going to lie back on.
Stepped off a wrist shot.
Oh, if he can shoot off it, wait until you're behind the net and then control what you shoot.
The Devils up the wing lock the puck. Enormous hit.
You can't have it.
It again. Fires a shot.
Oh, that was ambitious.
He's trying to stick it right under the bar.
He's in. Marvelous save still by still. Schneider. Trying to go to Henrique.
He did.
The Rangers lug right. That along up the wing.
As if I
let's it go.
Yeah, he's looking for possible holds
the
definition.
With a big penalty kill, we're back at full
what
strength.
Do I have to do to get a goal in this game?
Held there for a face-off coming up next.
It's not going to happen.
Henrique's got another in a long list of face-off wins.
Ooh.
The Devils luck that along the boards. Collected by Zibanejad.
Oh. Come on, we've got
good
8 seconds to 2 goals. Oh, no.
Fires. Just missed the net. Shot on. Kick save. Outstanding. And that's the end of the game. Two teams battled pretty hard. New Jersey's won the game. They dominated in faceoffs. What's the deceptive thing about being so decisively overwhelming in the faceoffs?
Bad game shot out.
Anticipation.
Careful,
knowing
that's going to be really loud in
the
clubbing.
Drop the puck. And oh yeah, Doc, don't tell anybody. A little bit of cheating's okay.
Is that it? Hey? What's wrong, Will? Can you hear it now? Got my headphones on. You've got your own headphones. It must have been Jamie. He said he was a way to get his tracksuit on, so maybe he just put it on after he got ready. Can you hear it okay, Ollie? Can you hear it okay? Yeah. Right. Got a game, yes. Oh, why can't you just hit rematch? I want to beat home this time. Your last two games have been at home and you've won them both. I won my home game. Must be a wee advantage, eh? Must. I'm dead at new. such a high maintenance brother. Come here. I still don't know. I forgot about that clip until the other week. Man!
I jumped up from an airplane.
It's still one person watching, apparently. It's not me, I don't have the app open. Mind you, it seems to come up. I don't know. You want an opponent to join. Randomizing home and away, you better randomize it so I'm at home, yeah. Right. So terribly bored. What the bit that says EXT? Some things use that for charging, so if you've got one of those docking stations, I think it plugs into there. Or, I don't know, what else you use it for? Don't know.
Good evening, everyone. With Ray Ferraro downstairs and Andy Olchek upstairs with me, I'm Mike Emery. Two teams from the
Metropolitan Division. You could on the PS3,
you know, if you can't between the Rangers and the New Jersey Devils. And as we approach game time, here's Eddie.
Maybe. We're going to buy it anyway.
Intense, Doc, and they don't like each other very much, so stay tuned. I expect some fireworks here tonight.
Right. Come on.
And we're underway. I've been looking forward to this one. These teams have played a lot of times, and for that reason,
that was a good start.
This should be fierce. Fires, deflected off the blocker. Gets in, looks over his options here. Breakaway, outstanding save by Lundqvist.
No. Although they have been in the playoffs.
And again, they're going to have to be in a defensive posture here.
Mind you, 4-1 at home, and then I think both games at home were 4-1.
I
was
running
away. Was the last one at home or away? I think it was at home.
Passing one off now to Stepan.
Big game. See if he takes a 3-2 lead.
Loose puck brought in by Green.
Whoever takes a 3-2 lead will probably win it.
Back in the defensive zone. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Knocked right off the stick. Oh, stick save.
Yeah.
Scooped up by Dan Girardi.
Well, no, there's two games in Ottawa.
And so it shot the length, and we get an icing call as a result. Under 6 minutes play. Game still waiting for its first goal. New Jersey's quick on the draw. That was deflected.
Ooh, actually, you're commentating. It's a shame because you're just a little bit behind me.
Snaps a shot. Ooh. High to the mask. Ooh. Another save. Play to be made now by Kreider. Looking for options.
Ooh.
Solid pad save.
That's it. You run off the ice just as I was about to pass to you. You bell.
Decides to skate it back toward his own end.
I used to do that in 2002's one.
Holden's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Deceivers.
Which bitten? Where is the bitten?
Good grab again. Good work with the stick.
Knee in the back.
Good shooting place. Save.
I don't know, but Jamie's just put something in the chat.
Nearly grazed the iron on that. Pitching this one to Stepan. Into the end of attack. Puts one on. Terrific work with the glove. Couldn't keep it though.
I know.
Ooh, that's more of what we're used to with these two teams. Fantastic shutdown.
Hey.
And he regroups.
What's with, oh
marches
yeah.
Marches on across. A shot, and it's turned aside.
Nice.
To the slot. He scores.
Yeah. What's Jamie putting in it? What, his?
So maybe it was him watching this period, and finally a goal.
What the hell is it?
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
The Rangers control at center ice.
He's some of the guys sitting in the pants on.
You better know where everybody is on the ice.
Moving into Smith Valley.
Wanking over your voice.
To Prout. The Devils with possession up the wing.
I hope you like that serial killer. No one knows it. I love you, Papa.
The Devils continuing on through center ice. Let's it go, and he missed it. He
had enough. I think you're not going to be back. Oh, hello. I think you're not going to be back down for a while if you're having a baby.
It doesn't matter how fast it is. If you don't get it in the 4x6, it's not going to go in.
Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Hammer. The shot is off.
Bring the baby down. You bring that baby. You tell the baby that baby is the most important thing.
Breakaway! Oh, tremendous stop by Schneider.
Nicholas baby is the most important thing.
Whistle blown. Play stopped. Referee will hand out a penalty.
Yeah.
Lovejoy's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes. The Rangers win that faceoff.
Boom.
He throws it there. Oh, and it's off the mark. Let's go, Richter.
Oh.
Opportunity, but he missed the net. Good intercept.
Good down.
The puck now possessed by Zuccarello.
Suck your mum.
New Jersey's in their own end, carrying it off. Let's it go. No, wide with the shot. Near the last minute of the first. Pitching it to Zajac.
Yeah, we've still got one person.
Fires a shot. Blocked.
Two.
New York starting back in their own end. 1 minute left, and he's all alone.
Oh, this is bad news.
Acrobatic stop by Schneider.
Why are you cheering on my boy to score?
New Jersey's done a wonderful job of penalty killing, and so we're back. Puck is thrown to Miller. Slid to Bennett.
Mom. Oh, I was trying it, but you lost it.
20 minutes have been played. The Rangers leave the ice with a 1-0 lead. Let's check out the
two
shots on goal in that
to
opening period.
NHL action
seven
so badly
for the Rangers,
that troll the internet.
And seven for the Devils. Second period about to
two
begin
horrible
here.
Scottish people
Let's
attempting
take a
look
to
play
back
NHL.
At the first. What stuck out for you?
The Devils are down. The only way it could be worse is if we were trying to play baseball as in as if it was rounders.
If they want to get back in that game, they gotta eliminate those turnovers. He's in! Puck collected by Kreider.
Baseball's so boring.
Chip to Henrik. Flings it. Just
aye, about that. I think the average game's 3.5 weeks long.
Cleared all the way down, and it's an icing.
As this game has moved along, both teams have stayed
NFL,
on the,
games last 2 hours,
here.
But there's only about
really
5 minutes of
game.
Play.
Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team.
It appears that way. Sometimes when I press X back
Let's
there, it,
go.
It just
guarded the goal again.
Smashes it back to the keeper quite badly.
Stick.
Oh.
That pass along the boards. Turned away. Passes it back to the point. Oh! Spectacular save.
Yeah.
Good opportunity to regroup here after that save, but now they got a win.
I really like the goalkeeper's helmet.
Beat him on
but
that
I
one.
Feel a bit of a tool walking around in one. You just wore one to the shot.
Devils with possession in the defensive zone. Schneider's the aggressor here. He's going to wade right in.
You better be careful. There's a tough customer at the other
end. Was the goalie going to fight, was he?
And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. The Devil's minor penalty is for unsportsmanlike conduct.
All right.
Oh, the referee is putting
he's
his
done.
Game down. He's taking control of this game. That's unsportsmanlike conduct.
The Rangers power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
You should have to go 2 minutes with no keeper in your net. How many goals would be conceded?
Loose puck regathered by Nash. Snapping a pass to Miller.
Where are you off to after this to get our mum?
Up the wing skating with it now. Great job on a cut pass.
Oh, grab yourself with the ice and get me one. Post it.
To Zajac. Nice stand up check there. Oh, he'll pay for that.
Oh yeah, fight. There we go. Feel that back. That's suddenly that happened suddenly.
You have to answer that play. That was not smart.
I think that was Lindbergh again. Oh no, it's not. It's Hayes. I don't think I've got Tanner Glass, because he got put in after this game came out. No, but you've got him. Maybe I do have Tanner Glass. He's usually the fighter. Look at the crowd at the left-hand side. We're getting right into it.
The Devils control from the face-off. Gains the blue line.
Yeah. Oh, I've just done something very bad.
Really
be surprised.
The Devils breathing. Are getting a minor here, and the call is slashing.
Excess breathing.
It is a 5-on-3 for a brief
5-on-3?
But still, a two-man advantage, and the face-off will start it off. Possession now on the pickup by Zuccarello. Gets in and he'll look over his options. It all along.
Oh, but somehow
Puck taken hold up by Zibanejad. Grabbed by Prout. Pass cut.
Nice shot. Ooh. Two open shots.
Let's it go. Oh, no time to react. Didn't need it. Save. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You gotta find a way to put it in the net.
That drain really did look like Rafiki. Icing. Oh, come on. What a shite way to end the power play.
Just under 8 minutes play.
Yeah, I know.
New York's great day to be in the lead, 1-0. Good face-off win. And the game is even.
You change your shirt yet?
The Devils have gotten this back into a tie, and there's loads of time left. We're only in the second.
Just undo it when you sit down.
And they just undo it when you sit down. Face off. Trying the probe up the wing. 14, Adam
Henry. What a lovely sight for Kelly.
Gathered in by Miller.
Jaden going home just terrified.
Should be coming. Good place to shoot from. So now a penalty will be handed out. The Devils have been handed a minor penalty for tripping. The Rangers go on the power play again. Their percentage is not good, but there's always a chance on this one to improve. Right on through.
What was he doing? That's so... so gay.
Look,
the keeper just had an epileptic seizure there.
It's an onside play. Let's a shot fly. New York's going back to get restarted with their advantage.
Oh! I couldn't see it because of the score, but I could feel it on my controller. That was hard.
Loose puck captured by Lovejoy. Intercepted pass. No! What a chance! He was in the right area of the ice there. You got to make the goaltender work. Takes a shot. Save. The Rangers' power play is over. They've had their problems tonight. New Jersey's carrying on along the boards.
Volley.
Shoots it on. Save. And he'll cover.
Oh, stressful. I've only won 3 face-offs.
The Devils get the draw.
Rubbish.
Oh, what a glove he's got there.
Nice wee catch.
And he freezes for the whistle. The Devils win the draw.
Bring the hero.
Saved by Lundqvist. Lundqvist's athleticism allowed him to make that outstanding save. A little under 7 minutes remaining. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once.
I won and lost this game.
Put it aside. Gathered
such
up again by Henrik.
Feeling of victory.
Skate kick out of the scrum. Now it's directed by Hayes. Good takeaway by Palmieri. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. That puck's loose. Good defense. Good work with the stick by Taylor Hall. Taken over again. shot on. Wonderful chance to score, but no. Trying hard to get it out of the zone. Tried gonged away.
Oh, that's crap.
Gathered in by Taylor Hall. Possession still as he moves up the wing.
Yeah.
Big chance. Look at this. Oh, what a save. He didn't take the fake.
He told off his thing.
A giveaway.
Oh. Yeah. That was ages ago I did that to Oliver. It's still hanging.
Picks it up in his own end. Directing that one to Henry. Oh, and he misses.
Bad,
he's
just going to shake bubbles. His
head. Yeah, he rocketed that shot wide.
Oh, yeah. Hang on a sec. He was waiting for this to finish. Just have this feeling.
Yeah. Lundqvist. The shooter cannot believe
I'm
he
looking
made
at French
fans
in 2 seconds.
I can't either.
Oh.
A good, solid shot, but a strong
they
stop
are called French
fans.
There they are.
Is going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not
you
a
don't
difficult
like the
scoring
ones.
Chance.
Oh. Now the yellow ones are where it's at. A wee bit of lemon.
Quick work on the face-off.
Aye.
Oof. Got in the way of that one.
Dead?
It's under there somewhere. A whistle.
Killed him. No, thank you.
New Jersey's got it. That hit somebody.
Oh.
Great glove save.
No, yeah, I do. I'm still glove. Just a bit full from my bones. Take it.
Hooked on the play. There will be a
delayed penalty.
Penalty.
Don't know.
40 minutes have been played here and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand. Looking at the shots on goal through two periods here. 22 for the Devils and 12 for the Rangers.
Do
power
this.
Play unit will need to gun something here pretty quickly as we begin the period. A shot! That's a good glove save. And the
yep.
puck is seized by McDonough.
But
possession still as he moves it
fish.
Up the boards. Let's it go! Good quick poke check there.
No one does.
Schneider's able to scramble back into position to make an excellent stop here.
Come on.
Quick work on the face.
That's
off.
Just heightening their drugs.
Fires! Great point blank save. A quick developing play right in front.
Who was that pass
like to? Too close to the goaltender. The Rangers have moved to the neutral zone. The Rangers looking to head man up the wing. He's all alone! Outstanding save by Schneider! McDonough's hooked on this play, and the
do
arm
not want
of the
to
referee
do that.
Is high. The Rangers' power play is over. They've had their problems tonight. New Jersey's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking. The Rangers get another power play opportunity. They have not been good on the... Off his helmet mask! That's the end. Good work by Rick Nash.
Oh, we've got no one online. No one online now, but one person has left a comment. I don't know what it is. I'm going to go and see. 2 seconds.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Hold on. Pause it for 2 seconds. Need to get on to... Moncock, there we are. Signed in as Moncock. One subs. It got a like and it's got a subscriber. What the hell? Somebody called Pamela Brown. Why am? Oh my God, my voice
good
is coming up about 2 seconds after I speak. Getting out of that.
To
somebody called Pamela couldn't Brown said hi.
The Rangers want to generate something up the wing. He's in! What a save by Schneider!
I don't know. No idea.
Shoots one. Didn't get through.
But we've now got a subscriber from it.
Go. Snaps off a wrist shot. Got in front of another one.
A missed opportunity from this close in. Hello to our one and only subscriber.
Breakaway! Oh!
You're in for a treat.
Over 4 minutes gone in this period. Only a pair of goals so far, equally
oh.
divided.
You hold back, trying to wait, and then as soon as you hit one, that's it. You just mash the button until you hit.
Like the previous ones, empty.
Oh.
The Hayes. Magnificent glove save. And possession reestablished by Nash. Taken on by Green. New Jersey's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears.
Delayed penalty.
Trying to go to Bennett. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's
first
find
one I've had.
Out. New York's minor is a cross-checking two-minute penalty. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. That puck is loose on the defensive play. The breakaway. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. And possession established on the pickup by McDonough.
It's not been too bad considering it's been broadcasting the entire thing. So. I was jumping a bit before.
Nice standing poke check by Taylor Hall. Up the wing, still with possession and with in all alone. Missed.
Those are opportunities you dream about. You cannot miss the net.
The Rangers controlling play now in their own.
Oh, that was rubbish.
Laid on to Hall. Solid defensive play to break up the rush. The Rangers have killed off breakaway chance. Oh, tremendous stuff by Lundqvist.
No more, Ollie. You put them back. Okay, good boy.
Pointed to Camilleri. Gone away. Skates out with it. Nice little
definitely put them back then.
Oh, what a save. Spike down.
Sometimes I can't see your players in the middle of the rink. I don't recognize you've got a player there.
To get rid of it. The Rangers have it up the wing.
That's it. You just turn straight into them.
Chipped in, and they'll change lines. Passing one off now to Zuccarello.
What?
Taken away.
This passing is all over the place.
Shot back to the other end, and that means icing. New Jersey's got another win. Not through.
What?
Guards the point well, doesn't he?
Oh, did it?
Loose puck captured by Zuccarello. Lightning in that glove. Smart recovery by McDonough. Oh, and it's a penalty coming. Wonderful stop.
It's in.
Rangers have broken the tie here in the third period. A wonderful ride to the finish for all of us now. The Devils control from the neutral zone. The Rangers with possession in their own end. Free puck on the defender. That roadblock was set up. Left wing pass to Zuccarello. He gains the zone. Fires. Kicked away.
That was begging to put in.
Solid rub out. No out of bounds in this sport.
I think he just tattooed him on the boards.
Sneaks in. Big chance here. Acrobatic stop by Lundqvist. Good solid defensive play there. Oh, another save.
Oh, did he
taken
miss that?
The neutral zone. He can start some danger here. Save! A cover, and play is stopped. I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Lundqvist had an excellent night, and I don't really know how he's doing it because he's not been able to get any clean sight lines at the puck. The traffic has been so heavy.
We still got a full minute to go through.
These saves highlight some of the play that he's had tonight.
He has been impossible to miss out there, Ray. He has been outstanding. You are right. The Devils win it. And angled to Green. He throws it there. Missed the net.
Trailing by one. What an opportunity, but there's still time remaining.
And there's a delayed penalty call. Goalie to the bench. Extra attack.
Oh, just a little late to shoot.
Clear the ice for a penalty shot. Could be a game changer here.
Penalty.
We're in the last minute of play and still something could happen. That shot came from nowhere.
Oh, I cannot.
Schneider's able to make the save on the most exciting play in hockey, the penalty shot. Shooter made a good shot. It's not good enough.
They won it. Now what can they do?
Superb defensive play by Palmieri.
Who's that pass to?
New Jersey setting things up at center. Fires! Wonderful stop by Lundqvist.
Lundqvist is looking awfully confident after that outstanding stop. I'm sure he's looking to make a little bit more eye contact with the shooter.
Ooh. And he missed the net. Pass attempt to Zajac. Big drive. Huge stop by Lundqvist. And that one sent back out to center.
New York's defensive play has been flawless here as of late. Those are good plays just to get it out of the zone.
Denied by the defense. Puck loose. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Game over.
That squared it up. Two all.
Just not on the score. When you win that stat,
nine.
More times than not, you win the game.
Best of seven.
Not the case tonight. The Rangers
right.
Raise their sticks to salute the fans from center ice. A wonderful hockey tradition.
Nice. See ya.